She'll run the 190 favourite, and they're all in now. Green light turned on, they're set. And away, Gotham Queen began with them, was then crowded up a shade, going out fast, Chalice Annie to lead over Mallard, showing speed, Ron Ray, Destiny, Fawn Illusion, and now Gotham Queen works down the middle, followed by Fawn Illusion, Forgotten Girl last, so Gotham Queen pounced on the lead, put up two lengths on Fawn Illusion, it is all Gotham Queen, that's a big win. Gotham Queen by 2.5, early special gets through to run second, Fawn Illusion, I'd say third and nose to Mallard in a photo, then Chalice Annie, Forgotten Girl, and Ron Ray, Destiny. Time for the run, 19:41.